As a race driver, it was great pleasure because I had a natural ability. Being a team owner was a different skill set.
Which do you think you were better at, driving or being a team boss?
Well, I was good at both of them because I survived in both. Both took a degree of luck, personal injury or death in the first, and being financially barren and poor in the second. Because running a Formula One team was a crazy business that consumed money faster than you could make it. But I survived both.